Laps, we'll look for them. Huh? We're gonna do a couple laps.
Okay.
We'll look for them.
Yeah, yeah.
What color are they?
What brown. Color?
Brown? Okay.
They're wool. They're like $2 a pair, so they're not worth a lot. But they
gotta be somewhere.
They're in there. I stuffed them down deep. Never mind.
There you go.
Down in deep in
okay.
There.
Well, John will be back in a minute. So, right, get used to it. Get used to it around here.
I'm going to.
Cool. We'll be back. You want to follow us then?
I might.
All right.
I might be done.
We're going to take Ted back to the power lines, and then we're going to do some laps.
Okay. Well, I'm thinking about getting on the road going over here. You're going in at that entrance right before the open path to get to the power lines.
Well, we'll just see you out there then.
Okay.
Be careful.
I will.
Thank you. think there's any alternative. That's some mud.
More of that?
Heck yeah. Let me just get some mud out of here. Hey, did you ever find your bike?
I haven't seen it.
That ought to be good on film.
Is he having fun out there?
Oh, I was right behind Andre.
Yeah, he was. Oh. I kept looking. I was like, well, he's going to hang in there.
That's not a good place to be.
It's like, he's going to hang in there. That's good.
After you got stuck, I'm like, I'm all muddy now, might as well.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
It's amazing how heavy it is, isn't it?
Well, it's a philosophy, because I was behind Dave earlier when we went to the back section.
Yeah.
And a chunk came and hit my leg, and I swear somebody threw a rock. It was
yeah.
Like,
oh, yeah, some of it hits.
Yeah, it's like, ugh.
Got some density to it.
All right, see if I can get some of this mud out of the radiator, and I'm good. Yeah, steam.
Oh, this dude was jumping in. I was like, damn, this dude in tennis shoes and painted pants. And just...
He's just sandbagging around here, wasn't he?
Oh, man. Yeah, but then when he got to the water, it's like he got excited. There was water everywhere. This is awesome.
He loves that water.
Apparently. And he hit it, and I was like, oh, no, I'm going to the right all of that.
The big puddle?
No, not that one. On the power line, there's like just a couple sections
right.
At the bottom when you're coming up there.
Yeah.
And he was all in, man. I look up and I just see this steam rolling. I'm like, oh, there he is. It's awesome.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure he was wheeling through it.
Nice. That's the trick.
There he comes.
Oh, yeah.
He's doing all right now.
Good, man.
Yeah, I can't believe it would still be running after it was upside down in that water like that.
Time for an oil change, it sounds like.
Yeah. If there's any left.